Clenbuterol is a decongestant and bronchodilator used in a variety of respiratory conditions. In this video, let's find found. What is clenbuterol? What is clenbuterol used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking clenbuterol? How does clenbuterol work? How to use clenbuterol? What is clenbuterol? Clenbuterol is a sympathomimetic amine used by sufferers of breathing disorders as a decongestant and bronchodilator. People with chronic breathing disorders such as asthma use this as a bronchodilator to make breathing easier. It is most commonly available as the hydrochloride salt, clenbuterol hydrochloride. It was patented in 1967 and came into medical use in 1977. What is clenbuterol used for? Used as a bronchodilator in the treatment of asthma patients. Contraindication. The drug is contraindicated in cases where the patient is allergic or hypersensitive to the components of the drug. Side effects. Clenbuterol can cause these side effects: nervousness, thyrotoxicosis, tachycardia, subaortic stenosis, high blood pressure. Pharmacodynamic. Clenbuterol is a substituted phenylaminoethanol that has beta-2 adrenomimetic properties at very low doses. It is used as a bronchodilator in asthma. Although approved for use in some countries, as of fall 2006, clenbuterol is not an ingredient of any therapeutic drug approved by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration. Mechanism of action. Clenbuterol is a beta-2 agonist similar in some structural respects to salbutamol. Agonism of the beta-2 receptor stimulates adenylyl cyclase activity, which ultimately leads to downstream effects of smooth muscle relaxation in the bronchioles. Half-life. 36 to 39 hours. Dose. When people use it in Europe and Latin America to open the airways in those with asthma, the recommended dose is 0.02 to 0.03 mg daily. Safety advice. There have been no studies on use in pregnant women. Please consider using this product for this group. That's all the information about clenbuterol we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.